Without God, I would tumble and fall. I would feel as if the whole world is crumbling. My past has clouded my judgment. I have become angry and mad and at times lost hope. My face becomes hot, as if smoke were coming out of my ears. I want to burst and make all the memories go away. I was younger. I had no control. Nobody, it felt, was there for support. I knew it was wrong, but I did not understand why. The touching continued for years. I was confused, have been confused. This is only the beginning. It seems as if I have no father, someone to call daddy. All of the hitting. My body falls to the ground. My heart falls to the ground. Jail, drugs, I have felt the pain of family members falling. Then there is sickness. No one hears me calling. I cannot look at myself. The hate, the comparing, my guilt, it eats my insides. Guilt for hurting those I truly love, to the point where I do not want to be here. But then there is God, our Heavenly Father, our Lord, and with Him, my hope is regained.